Miss Duggan, what are you doing up here? I don't care about your summer. What if we don't want to hear about your summer?
Well, I didn't go to Paris. I mean, that's not exciting. But I watched a lot of Jimmy Fallon. Do we have any Jimmy Fallon fans? Okay, all right. Well, I got a little inspired this summer. As you know, we always get up here and make fools out of ourselves. So I got a little inspired and I thought, wouldn't it be great just to get this year started if we did a little lip sync battle? So I want to invite some of my friends up here. They need some encouragement, so I'm going to need your help. Can I have these artists here today have picked songs that are special to them, and especially, you know, Mr. Baker, we were just talking today, you know, it's I don't know about you, it's kind of hard to come back, you know, it's been a great summer, and we were just talking about the other day, but I think you have a song that will speak to all of us, Mr. Baker.
You know, this summer was really short, and there's a lot of things in that to-do list, and especially the honey-do list, that I did not get taken care of, and I'm not real happy about being back. So I decided I need to get my happy on. Now that I'm back here, you know. So there's a group, Walk Off the Earth, that does happy, and I want to dedicate this song to a longtime friend who is a new Bronco, Nancy Summers. Right? So Nancy, this is for all of us, but especially you. Yeah.
Sign.
What? Excuse me?
Well, you know, during summer, us principals get a little bit sad because we're all alone in our office just working and, you know, it's just not the same since you've been gone.
So let's do it.